I'm inspired by miraculous moments that happen in nature that a lot of times I feel like we don't notice because of our daily lives. So my artwork is meant to capture those moments and blow them up so that we can all kind of remember the magic that exists all around us. I mean, I think nature is the best art form.